There was high drama in Hyderabad on July 20 as Union Minister and Telangana BJP President G Kishan Reddy along with other party leaders sat on the road after being stopped by police from proceeding to inspect a site of the BRS government's housing scheme for the poor. Kishan Reddy was later physically lifted by police and taken away from the place to a vehicle.